Hello, it is Mr. Thyme. Here with a video. Delta Traveler. Chris and Susie go places that they shouldn't be at. I saw this and it looked interesting, so I'm gonna play it here. Because I can. My own name here, time to enter my name. Cool. Well then, there's my name, in the game. And now, what the hell? Chris, is that you? God damn it, Chris, though. Whatever. Let's just try to find a way out of here. Fair enough. Do I have, like, the settings? Looks like I can't auto-run. This makes me sad. Howdy, I am Flowey. Flowey the Flower. You're new to the underground, aren't ya? Golly, you must be so confused. Someone ought to teach you how things work around here. Someone ought to teach you to mind your damn business. Hey, that's no way to talk to a kind-hearted stranger. So what? Leave us alone and get out of the way. But don't you want to know about your soul? About love? Dude, why do you want to show us this stuff so badly? Hey, Flowey, what are you doing? What are you doing trying to teach random strangers about these things? Do you want our souls or something? How would you... I didn't know. You're the one who said it. Chris, let's teach this idiot a lesson. Indeed. Oh, we're holding pencils. What the hell are you doing? Good question, Flo. We're in battle? How do you not know this? No one's gonna know what you're doing if you fight like this, idiot. Aw. This is a cooler battle system. Fine. If it'll get you to shut up, then hurry and show us how you do it. Don't worry, this won't take long at all. Dang, I have the Undertale battle system. See that heart? This is your soul. The very culmination of your being. Your soul starts off weak, but why am I on your side? Because you're a monster. The human has to fight the monsters. Like, how am I gonna fight with you? Pops up. Ayo. We got two and a TP bar. And, Rude Muster. That'll help. It's kinda weird how he tried to trick us and steal our souls. Whatever that means. Also, I thought magic only worked in the dark world. There's the goat mom. Hello, is everything okay in... Isn't that your mom? Your mom. What the hell is she doing here? Good question. It's your mom. Please excuse me. Hey, wait a second. What was that about? You'd think she'd be happier to see us. We should probably try to catch up with her. Cool. Well then, I can still see the light, the power of familiarity, HP restored, save. Yeah, save. The point has been saved. Wait, don't you want to see? Why is she running away? Good question. How do you do this puzzle again? Oh, I think you don't even have to do it, she's just gone. That's already been, it's all been pressed. It looks like. Chris, look, a training dummy. We should go beat it up. I don't know. I don't know if I want to beat up the training dummy. Do I want to kill everything? I don't feel like killing everything. Let's talk to the dummy and then, spare it. Okay, we spared it. Yeah. Aight, cool. Good to know that psyching acid acting still works here. Indeed it does. Let's see. Hey, Miss Dreamer. We're kinda wondering why you're running away from us. My apologies, Sniff. I could not bear these emotions, and I did not want to worry you two. But of course, Sniff, I failed at that. Interesting. The goat mom is sad. Sorry. Please do not apologize. You did nothing wrong. But I, Sniff, must ask you. My child who had been taken, blah blah. Come on, shut up, give me the, is it truly you? What? Taken? Ma'am, I'm pretty sure Chris is too weeny to get themselves killed. Chris? Yeah? It kills Chris, right? I just noticed my mouse is in the way, I wanna move that. Of course, I apologize for my emotional outbursts. Even if they survived, they would not have even lived this long. It was unreasonable for me to have thought that Chris was them. It's whatever. So you say that I am the mother of this child? Yeah. And you know my last name as well? Yes. You taught little kids at the school. Really? Well, unfortunately, I am not the same Toria. Huh? I am not a teacher, nor am I the caretaker of Chris. Rather, I am the caretaker of the runes. How do you know about... you've just discovered... a multiverse. And you're not, like... amazed or anything? I guess that explains what's going on. Do you know how we can get out of here? Possibly. You could perhaps meet with the Underground's Royal Scientist. He is always... Oh, wait, that's he. That's Gaster. That's Gaster, that's cool. Help me travel home, that would be great. Where do we find this guy? All the way to Hotland. Interesting. That's pretty far away. Traveling together. Hey, that's the name, Delta Travel. Look at that. Look at how cool they are with their dialogue. Excellent. I will prepare something for you to take on your travels. It should not take very long to reach the end of the ruins. Good luck, you two. Thanks. Oh, Chris. You two could possibly use my help on your way. I will give you a cell phone. You already have one? Of course, then I can give you my phone number. Why does Toriel just have, like, an extra phone on her? It's absolutely flexing. Hey, by the way, I got another phone on me. You already know. I got the number. Epic. Otherworldly, of course. If you have a need for anything, just call. I hope to see you two very soon. So, we gotta meet with this royal scientist guy to get home. We gotta get to the gastroman. This should be pretty fun. Let's get going, Chris. The western room is the eastern room's blueprint. Interesting. Oh my god. I walked slow for under 5 seconds. And they don't give me an auto run button. Or like option. In the settings. Shut up, Susie. Speed run time. I move at the speed of sound. You cannot stop me, unless you're a wall. I'll frog it. If you act certainly or fight until you almost defeat them, then I won't battle anymore. monsters don't want to fight you. Please, use some mercy. Why are they only talking to you about this? I don't know. Why did I find that funny? I don't know. It's like totally weird of this. Frog Hell. They got different music. Sounds pretty good. Compliments. Spare? Yeah. I won. And I got 2 gold. Some of these make you fall down. I don't want to fall down. I fell down. So those cracks on the ground will make us fall. Got it. Susie's now immune to cracks, of course. Get over here. Oh wait, I can just like spare you instantly. Spare the enemies. There's only one enemy. Interesting. Ring. Hello, this is Toru. I suppose you are already aware of my affinity for pie, yes. Well, I would like to know your flavor preferences. Chris, do you prefer cinnamon or butterscotch? Cinnamon. You gotta go with it. It's the cool one. And Susie, what would you prefer? Me? If she doesn't have, like, chalk or Snails, then I guess butterscotch. Of course. Well, then, that's a cinnamon and butterscotch pie. Get out of here, Froggits. We don't like you. Let's see. Dang. So you guys run away, then. Oh wait, I remember this room. The pathway was like down here, so I gotta go like here. 10,000 IQ, you already know. Shove some more rocks. What with our partner? What? Who said you could push me around? I did. Move to the button. Now why would I move if you're being so darn rude? Because if you don't, I'll move you by force. Like you even could, I'm practically welded to the earth. I ain't moving, Christianity. Welp, I warned you. Move, then. Sheesh. So that thing's been, sufficiently yeeted at the floor. It must be easy to do things yourself. What about these jello balls? Monster line. I can spare all of them. Oh, it spares all of them at the same time. That's good to know. Very useful. The mouse chasing after the cheese is the true universal constant. You're filled with the power of the chase. Cheese has been here quite a long time. Oh yeah, table cheese. I agree. It stuck to the table. I mean, it's table cheese. It is the table. Don't nap the book, my boy. Hello. Hello. Oh, was I not convincing? Aren't you a cop? I would never. Oh, am I in the way? Yeah. Sorry, I'll get out of your way. Oh, I don't get to fight him. Napsa looks cool. He's the coolest of people. Here's the, like, spider bakery. Go to real spiders. I don't have that much gold. I can't do that. Good question. What do the spiders need money for? Hello, this is Toriel. Apologies for not responding to your calls very much. I'm currently busy preparing something for you and Susie. Thank you for your patience, dear. Click. Hey, you're that guy from the title sequence. Mike Wazowski. Oh yeah, looks was a thing. I'm gonna... Don't pick on... I guess defend. Oh, I could've did that again. Okay, well, that'll be fine, I guess. I am not good at Undertale combat system. Oh, and don't pick on Spare. Stepped away. What? I was supposed to do a different one. How am I supposed to know this? Okay, well, I guess I'll pick on him, and then Spare, right? What? What am I supposed to do here? What am I supposed to do here? It looks... Maybe I defend here? And then... S action. That's what I have to do. Okay. Cool. Nice. I won, and I got money. How are you doing over here, Mike Wazowski? How come you get to be so big and imposing? I'm just that cool. What do you mean? This freaking, like, 3-foot Mike Wazowski, man. Hold on. I'm pretty sure I need to go down and do things. Okay, I know what to go down and do now. Yeah, there you are. I'm out of here. What are these things? Green switch. I think there's a switch puzzle here. I don't remember. It's been a while since I played Undertale. Now I have to fight a pair of looks. Come on, bro. Okay. S action. I hate this attack. I hate looks. Looks is cringe. Going to die to looks in the ruins because I'm just that bad. I can't do anything. I just have to be a professional gamer. Oh, break, I can't do nothing now. Afford the spider bake sale. Dang it. I don't have any items. My only option is to spam defend, get 100% TP. Ultimate heal Chris, so he has like 2. Never mind, they spawn from the sides. I mean, that's a bit unfair, I would say. Susie was inside of the walls. Nice argument, but unfortunately, I am living inside of your walls. Subscribe right now, or else I will live in your walls. Okay. Spare. S action. Don't pick on Spare. Yeah, I got the strategies now. I'm absolutely popping off. I need to activate some switches. No. Dang, doesn't work. Doesn't work. How about the other red switch here? Nope. It's gotta be the green switch. Oh. One. What's the deal here? It's a sign, tell me. Oh. Oh, wait a minute. Oh no, I think I remember this. Yeah, I played Undertale before. I'm smart. My brain functions beyond one brain cell. That's right, I have two brain cells. I bet you don't have two. I mean, considering you're watching my channel, you probably have, like, negative seven. Red switch. Okay. Yep. I did indeed hear a clicking sound. Mike Wazowski, get ready for a whooping. Oh no, Vegetoid. I don't know how to do Vegetoid. So I'm gonna just do Mike Wazowski and then hope that I don't die. Oh, I'm gonna die, aren't I? Oh god, what was that? Dinner and spare. Eat your greens. I do eat my greens. Oh, I ate my greens and he's happy now. Okay, Vegetoid is spared. And I have no health. Tell me what to do. If I'm reading this, press the green switch. Cool. It's gotta be behind one of these things. Yeah, there it is. Epic. So then, like, this is like a secret room. Oh my god, it's Ralsei. He's smoking a thick doobie. Ralsei, why are you smoking weed? Just come on with us. You just have to touch Ralsei, but suddenly. Interesting. Ralsei is no more. Knife. Classic toy knife. Gladly. Oh shoot, a knife. You should totally equip that. Huh, me? I kinda like my big pencil. I'm only gonna give this up if there's like a big ass stick. Interesting. It's probably gonna be a big ass stick later. Considering they brought that up specifically in the dialogue. Oh, now I got a cutscene. If this magic truly did work, then I... hello, Miss Dreamer. Oh, hello, Chris Susie. It is wonderful that you were able to make it here unharmed. What do you mean unharmed? My health is at like -5. No. My home is just up ahead. Please follow me inside. I have a surprise for you. A surprise? I bet she made us a pie or something. Yeah, no. Isn't surprised if she does this stuff all the time. Exactly. But I mean, you know, they don't know that. They're not from our other dimension. Yeah, I can smell. The power of home shines within. Welcome home, you two. Whoa. This is way bigger than Chris's house. The surprise is at the end of the hallway to the right. I will meet you two there. Well then, give me that pie. I need healing items. I have no health. I'm at the end of the hall. Is it in here? Surprise! Assembled a room for you two. Quite unorganized, but we can always do that later. We aren't staying here, we're trying to leave. Oh, yes, that is correct. Perhaps you might want to rest here before you go then. I could turn this into a guest room later. That sounds good. Excellent, I have a pie in the oven right now. Feel free to take a nap while it cools. Oh, sweet. Rest well, Chris, Susie. She really isn't that different, huh? Now I'm kind of wondering what it's like, what I'm like in this world. Susie, I'm pretty sure you're dead in this world, just saying. Whatever, hops in bed. Might as well rest up while we can. Got a long road ahead of us. I mean, yeah, you know, we gotta play Undertale. You know? Playing Undertale. quite a decently sized game, I will say that for sure. The heck? It's a dream. Wasn't this where he got, like, jumped by the dog? Chris, you are quite lost, aren't you? I have a proposition for you. You, Chris, Susie, come find me. Traverse the gray doors until you reach the golden corridor. Defeat the one that carries your own essence. Meet with me. I can set you free. Interesting. I shall see you soon. Pretty ominous. Oh, that's like a gaster thing. That means there's actually effort put into this. There's lore. You've been sleeping for 2 hours. Oh boy, of course. The pie apparently got cold, so I ate most of it. But I did leave a slice for you. Got the butterscotch pie. Now let's get out of here. I'm tired of this place. That makes sense. I mean, you've been chilling there for 2 hours waiting for Chris to wake up, you know? It's pretty annoying sounding. I'm pretty sure the exit is in the basement, right? Yeah. Now we get to go meet Sans the Skeleton. And his friend Papyrus. Wait a moment. Huh? I forgot to warn you of the monsters that live here. What? I can only assume that in your world, humans and monsters live in peace. That is not so in this world. Or else monsters have been banished to the underground. Where the Tyrannus Asgore has sworn to take any human soul. If you change your minds on your journey. If we change our minds then. Never mind. I wish you the best of luck. Be good, won't you? My child. I mean, technically, it's the otherworldly mom, though. That was really weird. Do you think she was about to ask us to stay? Well, we shouldn't let her down if she gave us up like that. Let's go home. I'm out of here. I'm moving. I'm running around at the speed of sound, you could say. Oh. Flowey. Sheesh. Back off. He. Dude, he's thick. What happened to him? And let you leave? Or run away to your other world? Back to the comfort of your loving mom? Boy, just hearing there's even more worlds out there. Imagine the fun I'd have. Yeah, good for you, Flowey. What's with your stem? You've eaten McDonald's for, the past 7 years. Or something. How did you gain in size? You wouldn't kill your best friend, would you? Shut up, Flowey. You wouldn't let him get away from you, would you, Chris? Alright, you've gone too damn far. That's right, we finna cut you up with these pencils. For real. When I can have your souls instead, yeah, no. Flowey's the soul snatcher, man. Don't know why he's so thick, though. What the heck is that sprite? I don't like it. It looks weird. Is there, a form of acting? No, we actually have to kill him. Okay, well, out of here. Oh no, oh no. Undertale battle system. I'm gonna freaking die, aren't I? Considering how low my health is, yeah, I'm gonna freaking die. Oh wait, no, there's easier patterns. Thankfully, there's patterns that are at least humanly possible. Flowey cackles to himself, frick you, Flowey, I'm gonna cut you up with these pencils I got here. Oh, that's never a good thing. Oh. Well, boy, do I love, losing in video games. My favorite thing. With Flowey at the end. Yep. A Does he like deal damage to you or something to begin with? Alright, well then, there you are again, Flowey.
Yep.
That's Flowey, alright. You know, this time I got Red Buster, it just costs a bunch of DP. Also, they got, like, original music in here. It's not that bad. Well, dang. I should eat that. Oh no, don't combine these. No, please, Flowey, no, don't you even. There.
Oh god. I'm horrible at this game.
Hey, wait a minute. There's some moss here. I found the moss? No way. Oh yeah, indeed. We eat the moss together. It's a shared experience. As moss should be. Okay then, we're back here again. Boy, oh boy, do I love sitting through cutscenes again. How wonderful it is to sit through more cutscenes. Love to do it. I just gotta get the hang of this. Like this attack here, for example, is something I do not got the hang of. Hurting Flowey. A good thing to do. Great for the environment to hurt your local Flowey. Because, you know, Flowey's pretty annoying. I mean, considering he likes to just, like, randomly torture universes because he feels like it, you know, that's pretty bad, I would say. You know, for the record, you know, randomly torturing universes, I mean, pretty bad. Oh wait, oh I see what to do here. That's a lot of TP for free. Act Flowey. Red Buster can't do it. Okay. I'll just fight and then Red Buster. Oh, it's this one again. It's just faster. Oh, frick, it's too much faster. I feel like I should have equipped that knife. But you know what, halfway, that's pretty good progress. This is sad. This is sad, man. Okay, new plan. I equipped the toy knife. Now, cool. 20 gold, meaning I can buy another healing item from the spider bake set, which would be a very, very worthwhile thing to do, I would think. Speedrun time, you already know. Absolutely shrewd. Spider breaks up. That's right, not the spider breaks up. Spider cider. Some spiders crawled down and gave me a jug. Indeed, they did. The spider cider. Continuing on this. Save that time. Little expedition there. Which can help some people. Spider cider. Yeah, my HP is maxed out. That's right. It sure was. Okay. The vines are wriggling. Indeed, they are. Okay, my TP amounts are above and beyond. And then I hear Susie. And I go past the free attack. Buster, Soul Shine Power on Susie. Jesus. Now that's a lot of damage. Guess we'll just keep fighting this guy. Vines are wriggling. Good for you, vines. You wriggle away. And now he flashes a wicked green. Please don't like sneaking for- no, you're not sneaking for your defense? Okay, well then. Cause that's a free opportunity to use your food master and your health. Okay, now I think it's just like cycling through his attacks. Which means if I get lucky and did not get lucky enough. Well then, Flowey, cackling to yourself over there. You're about to die, if you couldn't tell. I think I'm about to die, actually. As a matter of fact, I'm not. I survived with one health. Okay, Rude Buster doesn't get him. It didn't. Oh, wait, no. I got this one. What is this? Absolutely clutching. No way. My luck is beyond off the charts. There is no charts anymore. My luck is just that good. And see, now this is where I become sad because I was like one hit away from killing Flying. Okay, so if I luck out again, I will do really good. Buy Rude Buster. Why is Flow even doing this, though? It logically doesn't make sense. Like, hey, I'm gonna break into other worlds and, terrorize them. By the way, since you're the only people that know about that world, I'm gonna freaking murder you now. Like, what's with Flowey here? What's with his IQ being at -7? I thought he was supposed to be, like, the guy that, like, outsmarts the player and stuff. But apparently not. Hold on. I get Red Buster right now. Oh, I can't do Red Buster anymore. Dang. I can't use the Red Bull anymore. I only do Rune Buster. That's weird of you, video game, to make Chris get hit. You could have had Susie get hit and it would have been all nice, but no. Now I have to slowly slap the life out of him again. And probably fail because, well, I mean, no, I could slowly slap life out of him and succeed. I mean, at this point, slowly slapping the life out of him with one person is just Undertale combat. But that's no fun. This is Deltarune. I like how they rearranged the combat system, though. They did a really good job on it. I also like that I'm like one hit away from death. Flowey is withering indeed, you freaking are. Flowey. Alright, two more good hits should do him well. And by well, I mean kill him, but you know. It's pretty good for the universe to have Flowey gone. Can I clutch up? Can I clutch up? What was that? He's at like 12th. No. See now this. These here are the moments where we rethink our lives. Considering I'm recording a Deltarune fan game because I felt like I would play it one day, and I was like, hey, you know what? I haven't uploaded a video to YouTube in a while. I feel like that would be fun to upload a video. You know? That sounds like fun, right? You know, make a cool little video. Slap slapper. It gave me this one. Why did it give me this one? Why did it give me this one? Chris is dead now. Susie's at 7 health. Oh my god. Rude Buster. Okay, this one. I have a chance of surviving now. That one attack, I just absolutely die on every single time. I'm at 1 health. You know, that's really not assuring. I'm at 1 health. But you know, I got this one, which is free TP, so I mean, yeah, glad that I'll take 3 TP. Okay, so, if I survive this... I did. Let's go. I get to use Rune Buster. Let's freaking go. End it off with an easy run. That's right, Flowey. You're freaking dead. That took so many attempts. Well done, Chris. You're clearly not the pushover I thought. Wouldn't have gone down that easily if I fought anyone else. Bet. You are freaking caught up. You were different. Sheer will and determination, you were able to wither me down. I mean, I guess. So, Chris, it's time to make your final move. Do it. Finish me off. Spare. seriously trying this? Sparing me? You can't possibly be serious. Come on, kill me. No, freak. You're gonna stay alive and you're gonna get pissed at it, that's right. That's right, I'm gonna fix him. He wants to die? No. I'm not going to die. Ha ha. You know, when I overheard everything, in other words, she has children, figured it all out. That maybe if I took your soul, I could explore other worlds in your place. I could see them again. Oh no, you're gonna hurry to steal my soul or something. You look so much like them. Yeah, I know, but literally, oh, well. If this ends my game, I swear to God. Is he gonna get fireballed or... Oh, no, no. Like, that's gonna work a second time. It'll be a matter of time before that soul is mine. This isn't the last you've seen of me. Aw, oh, come on. Well, you know what? I guess that settles it for now. Exactly what I was thinking. I'm kinda wondering what that flower's deal was. Finish me off. That's kinda extreme, don't you think, Chris? Yeah, indeed, I do think. We might as well get out of here. Yeah, let's go. Here we got like the thingy. Delta Traveler, Section 1 in Ruins. Oh, is this the end? Did the thing end? Was that the entire thing? God, there's actually more. Well, oh my God, it's Noelle. What the hell is Noelle doing? Good question. What? Where am I? Susie and Chris, what on earth is happening? Hey, chill out for a second. Okay. Okay, so this will sound really weird, but we're in a different world here, you know. Interdimensional travel just kinda, you know, just casually warps time and space to another dimension. Am I dreaming again? Everything is still real and boring, but apparently we need to find some scientist guy to get home. We need to go, like, someplace called Holland. Okay? It sounds weird, but that's what we need to do. Are you coming with or not? I'll come. The gay reindeer joined the party. Good for them. I guess I should get the save point. Wait, guys, hold on. It's a really cool stick. Scare this pencil. Hey, yo. Big pencil is there, no way. Yo. Really excited. Indeed. It isn't a pencil. Yeah, no. Up there's Sans, my boy Sans. Take another step forward and your head is gone. Whoa, sorry, didn't mean to scare you. Great, it's this guy. Yeah, the woods are pretty dark. Speaking of dark, how are you doing? Aren't you the guy that runs the convenience store? I don't run a convenience store. I'm Sans, Sans the skeleton. Aren't you that hoofed girl from back in town? What are you doing out here? What do you mean by that? Are you from our world or something? Tells me everything I need to know. What does that mean? I've been seeing something for a time, palling around with a human. But that same someone not recognizing me. It'd be a strange thing, so there's no one in this world too. Interesting. Wait, you're not saying what I think you're saying? Let's not think about that right now. Good idea, Sans. You're trying to make your way home, right? Yeah, we're trying to find the scientist dude in Holland. Scientists in Holland? The only person that fits that description is Alphys. Might be able to help. What does he mean, Alphys? You're gonna have to get through the forest and go through the marsh until you reach a laboratory. That's where you'll be able to meet Alpha. Sounds pretty easy. Not so fast, kid. You've got my brother to worry about. Is he dangerous? Nah, but he might try to capture the human. He's currently out setting up his puzzles. You might run into him all the way. So if you encounter him, just play along. Okay. Alright, see ya up ahead. That was really stupid. Alphys is the royal scientist. Is there another me in this world? I guess. Does that also mean that there's also... Never mind, let's go. Brought the gay freaking reindeer for real. Where's my save point? I remember you'd like go across here and... Is the save point back here? Am I being dumb? Is there a save point? Or what? What's the deal here? Nope, there's no save point. Because that's a lot of progress I just made there, you know, kind of killing Flowey. That's quite the progress amount, you know. I'm probably gonna end this episode with the next save point. Let's see now. Save. Okay. Knowing what a sugar plum is. I'm gonna end the episode at this point in time. Wait, maybe not. It's a gray door. Who put the door out here? Good question. It opened on its own. Maybe it's a prank. I wouldn't put it past Sans Guy. That makes sense. Don't go in it, you idiot. Completely dark in here. Hello? Noel? Oh no, it's a dark world inside of Undertale. Oh no. That's a freaking Earthbound text box. What the hell? Interesting. Oh, so that's the end of the game now. Well then, this was my playthrough of Delta Traveler. Like and subscribe for more Deltarune related content, and like and subscribe if you didn't like it also, because it doesn't matter if you dislike, because YouTube's removing that feature.